What's up, Preet? Welcome to your Wednesday workout. You got Coach Andrew and Coach Mandy gonna bring this one to you. We have one part today for our party, a little bit longer workout here, and we have a 5-minute finisher at the end. And of course, we'll always start it off with a 5-minute warm up. All right, so our warm up, we're just going with a 2-minute cardio choice into an EMOM of 3 minutes. Every minute on a minute, 50 single unders, right into max lunges. You can do forward or reverse. That's our warm up. So all you need for equipment there is a jump rope. All right, and then our workout, part A, we're gonna have 4 sets. So that means all 3 of these exercises I'm about to say is 1 set. We're gonna do that 4 times through. Our first minute is gonna be a cardio option, so you can change that up 4 times throughout the length of the workout, or you can stick with the same one every single minute. Either way works, as long as we're doing either running, jumping jacks, mountain climbers, double unders or single unders, burpees if you like to, or one of those 4 cardio options we usually show you guys in the demo videos. Then we'll have a 30-second rest after that minute. We go straight into another minute. It's a burpee plus an extra push-up, so it's like a strict burpee here. So we'll do a burpee, back to chest above the ground. We're doing our full push-up. Once we get back up, we jump our feet forward and hop at the top. So we're doing a burpee, but stopping at the top, so up, down, essentially, with a push-up, and then we're hopping our feet back up top. So we're doing those for a full minute, then we go into a 30-second rest again, and then our third exercise for 1 set will be side-to-side step-outs and back, all right? So essentially what we're doing here is we're gonna be in a low squat position, almost trying to get a parallel, maybe a little bit above parallel. I'm gonna step to the right twice, step back twice, and then we'll step to the left twice, and then we'll step forward twice. And as you can tell, Mandy just made herself a nice little box, and you will too when we get to that movement. So you're stepping twice to the right, so we're side shuffle, step back, side shuffle, step forward. You'll make yourself a box, basically a 2x2 box for a full minute there, and you keep going around. If you wanna add weight, you can, feel free to, not necessary with this workout. But if you feel as if it's getting too easy, make sure we're staying low. If we're standing up tall, obviously, I'm just walking around here, that's not very hard. So we're really trying to emphasize getting low here, almost parallel. And if you want to, add a weight, maybe a book bag if you don't have a dumbbell at home, or some sort of maybe paint can if you need to. But that'll be our 3 exercises for 1 set. We'll go through that 4 times, about 17, 18 minutes there. And we'll have a finisher that's an EMOM by 5 minutes. And we'll get to that when we get to that. All right, guys, we have 5 minutes on our timer here. We will get started for our warm-up today. Starting with 2 minutes of a cardio choice. And since it's 2 minutes, obviously, if we get to that 1 minute part and you want to switch up your cardio choice, feel free to do so or continue on with the same movement for a full 2 minutes. All right, rolling in 10. Got our 5 minutes on the clock. Hope you guys do too. 2 minutes. So the 30 seconds left. There we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to our EMOM by 3 minutes. That's going to be 50 single unders into max lunges for the remainder of that minute. We'll do that 3 times through. can go forward lunges or reverse lunges, your choice here. So we go max lunges until we hit that full minute. Two, and rest. Yeah, that will be our warm up for today. So like I said, we only have one part today. First minute's a cardio choice. We rest for 30 seconds. Second minute's a burpee with an extra push-up. Then 30 seconds. And our last movement of a set will be 1 minute of side-to-side step-outs and backs. So it's 2 steps to the right, 2 steps back, 2 steps to the left, 2 steps forward. Make yourself a little square. Keep stepping right there. A little dance move, maybe. A little do-si-do, all right? After every minute, we have a rest for 30 seconds, and we'll go 4 sets total, about 17 and a half minutes. And we'll finish with our finisher today, which is another EMOM by 5 minutes. So we'll get our timer set up on our clock on this end. Going 1 minute on, 30 seconds off. We're going for a total of 12 rounds today. Since there's 3 moves in a full round, 4 sets, makes 12 rounds total. So if you have a spot timer at home, you'll just do 1 minute on, 30 seconds off for 12 rounds, right? That will put us right at 17 and a half minutes at the end of this, and we'll hit our finisher and we'll be good. So go ahead, choose your cardio movement. We'll get rolling in 10.
Squeeze some mountain climbers in on your cardio options.
And breathe it in.
10 seconds. We're going to straight to burpees or the burpee push-up. I guess. 3, 2, 1. And now you can go down a lot of five, guys, if you need to.
Thank you.
top.
Back to the top, baby.
Three, two,
and one. Here we go.
Two,
2, 1. Grab some water if you need it. We got our timer set up for our finisher here. It's a 5-minute EMOM. 5-minute EMOM. And all that means is we have 5 rounds every minute on the minute. And we are going to be rolling with 15 Supermans right into a max plank hold. So our Superman, arms out in front, feet behind us. Getting a good squeeze in that lower back behind the traps as well, squeezing the glutes. Recruiting the hamstrings, so we're holding for about a second or two at the top of each rep, and then relaxing. Squeeze, relax, squeeze, relax. 15 reps there, and we'll go into our max plank hold here, right after that for the remainder of the minute. All right, so these Supermans should take you about 20, 30 seconds, and the rest of that 60 seconds is time for you to hold the plank, all right? And if you're getting tired of that plank and you have to drop down, just drop down to the knees, but keep that plank position, all right? It'll take a little bit of the weight off you. Might be able to hold on for a little bit longer, maybe just enough time to finish that minute. But don't completely give up, all right? Go down to modified first. If you are at modified, take the rest then, all right? If you're starting to come down, relax for about 5 to 10 seconds, then hop back in for the remainder of your minute. So we have our timer set up here. You're going 1 minute on, no rest between rounds, 4 or 5 rounds. All right, guys? Rolling in 10, starting with those Supermans. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right at that plank, you get 15. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna go right back to Supermans.
two, one. Round three here. Five, four, three, two, one. Fourth round, we got two more to go. Four, three, two, one. Last round, three, last round. Finish it off strong, got 15 to play. Four, three, two, one.
There we go.
Oh, I'm tripping.
That position gets me my face down.
Sweat like crazy.
Timer here. That was the end of our workout for today. We'll hit a few stretches here and relax. Go down. I'm gonna thread the needle here to go to all fours. I'm gonna drive that hand through the opposite arm and stretch that shoulder out a little bit here. Try to look up at the ceiling. Just have a full twist. Hold. We'll bring back the center. Go opposite arm now through the heel. Top. Drop down to a child's pose here. tall. Last thing, you're gonna do a little hamstring stretch, so bow forward, knees slightly bent. Reach for those toes here. Can't reach our toes, that's a-okay. Just go as far as you can. I'll still maintain a little spinal integrity here. Good. Slowly bring it back up.
Whew.
Go. Feel good?
Feeling great.
There we go. Chest feels a little less sore, maybe? Feel
yeah, good. I think it's a little looser.
More range of motion.
Yeah.
That recovery. Hopefully the same happened to you guys. So we'll break it down. Let's get a Creed on three. Creed on three. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Three. Bye,
hopefully
guys.
You guys have a great rest of your Wednesday.
Yeah.